Hi, my name is Stefan Van Andriessen, Laser Optics Product Line Manager at Edmund Optics. In this video, we'll discuss back reflections. Back reflections occur when some or all of your beam is accidentally reflected back to the source. Common sources of back reflections are the polished ends of fibers, windows, and prisms. This is why fiber ends are often cut at an angle. For the same reason, components in laser optical setups are often aligned to be very slightly non-perpendicular to the beam. This is by far the most important for plano surfaces, such as windows and prisms. Curved surfaces eventually diverge the beam and are less of an issue for back reflections, unless they focus back into the laser cavity. Back reflections can be troublesome if you're using a high-intensity laser, because a back-reflected beam could retain enough power to damage your system. The worst-case scenario is if you accidentally back-reflect a beam into your laser cavity, because it will destabilize the system, cause problems with population inversion, and could conceivably damage the laser. The importance of back-reflections varies by laser type, becoming less detrimental as the laser energy stored in the cavity increases. To correct for back reflections, EO offers a wide range of anti-reflection coatings for our optics that smooth the sharp transition in refractive indices. For more information, please visit our website at www.edmundoptics.com.